3, that 1, 2, 3, you know, your mortician here, sweetie. What's down there on that goddamn foot down there? That good old goddamn Jimmy Choo down there on that goddamn foot down there, bitch. What's on the foot? You're in the footwear, is that good goddamn Jimmy Choo and that goddamn motherfucker. What are you wearing? Who's that gown by? Bitch, it's Chanel, bitch. Couture, bitch. Chanel Couture. They only made it for me, bitch. I don't want to ever see you in it again, bitch. That's why it's called Couture, bitch. Bitch, I don't, because I only want to see myself in it, bitch. It's Couture made only for Cookie Tookie. Only for Miss Inshallah Kandala Stunty Cunty. All my shit will be Couture, bitch, because I don't ever want to see you wearing. Fuck no, I don't want to see you in my goddamn dress, bitch. That's why it's called Couture, whore. What the fuck is wrong with you? I have enough money to make sure, bitch, I don't want to ever see you wearing what the fuck I'm wearing, bitch. That's what's called Hollywood, bitch. Miss Thing, as a mortician, bitch. As a mortician, bitch, you know, Miss Thing, girl, you know you gonna be done, bitch. But to God be what the glory, bitch, you know I'm gonna be done. Sharp as a motherfucking tack, bitch. Bitch, what? Bitch, I'm a queen, I'm a faggot, bitch. If I don't know anything else, bitch, we know what? We know fashions, bitch. Miss Inshallah Kandala Stunty Cunty, bitch, I want you to be done. But most importantly, bitch, since I am the director, honey, I'm directing all this shit around here. No. How dare you ride my motherfucking goddamn hearse, nigga? No. Sweet, you need to park that. When the service is over, sweetheart, baby, sweetheart, you do not take my hearse and ride around the whole goddamn city like that, nigga, and run all my damn gas out my fucking hearse like that. How dare you do that? Don't do that. And then you want to leave the fucking hearse and then, nigga, because you run around here, and I know you around here picking up these hoes in my motherfucking hearse, nigga. Don't do that. Don't you, don't disrespect my fucking vehicle like that. Don't disrespect none of my vehicles. None of them. Honey, when the service is over, you bring the motherfuckers and park them. Park them. I have to pay for mileage, I got to pay for gas, and you motherfuckers want to leave my shit on an empty goddamn gas. I'll be damned. But being a directress, you know, well, Miss James, you got to, sweet, let me tell you, it's an expense. The overhead, you got to think about your motherfucking goddamn overhead, bitch. It's a fucking business. The fuck is wrong with you? That's why I know it's very important. Hell yeah, bitch. Fuck is wrong with you, nigga? You know, you take that person, you park that bitch, it's very expensive to lease that shit. My lease on my goddamn hearse, you know what I got to pay for that? And I got 6 hearses out there, and I got 6 motherfucking goddamn limousines? You motherfucking right, David, they call, sweetie. Bitch, I am an aggravated motherfucking mortician cunt, bitch. The fuck is wrong with you, nigga? And these bills is coming in, Dodge is kicking my motherfucking ass. You see this goddamn bill from Dodge Chemicals? You see this goddamn bill from Batesville? Shit, nigga. Shit gets tight around sometimes, you know. That's mortuary talk, bitch. Miss Inshallah Kandala Stunty Cunty, bitch, you gonna be a hell of a mortician, bitch. And a sexy one, too. You motherfucking right. A sexy-ass mortician, sweetie. Baby, I literally will fuck you to the grave, nigga. I'm trying to tell you, baby. Come on over with me and fuck you to the motherfucking goddamn grave, nigga. You're damn right. What's on that foot? Let's get that good old goddamn Jimmy Choo on that motherfucker down there, bitch. Fuck is rotten.